song's called Dark Days.
Time. Shout out to Watson, everybody.